Hello, and welcome to another video by ES Repair. I'm your host, Mr. Fix-It. In this video, I'm going to show you how to clean the lime scale and the calcium scale buildup in your dishwasher. It's fairly simple. I've showed you how to earlier how to do coffee makers and stuff. This is basically the same thing. What you're going to need is to have some calcium and lime remover cleaners, and let me show you the inside of a dishwasher. Now, as you can see here, I have the inside of my dishwasher open. You can see here where you have the lime scale, calcium stuff built up that goes in there. You can see the scaling and stuff, the water stains that you see here. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to use the same cleaner I had before. Now, when you use this stuff, you want to make sure you read the instructions, because depending on what brand you get for these mineral deposit removal, you have to follow the directions that they say. Now, with this, it's about going to be about a half a cup. I'm going to fill up fill it the pre-wash. Now, you want to run these on the normal cycle. Now, it's usually about a half cup of these that you want to use. You just put it in your dispenser, or you just pour it directly into the dishwasher, into the belly at the body of the washer. Make sure there's no dishes or anything in there. As you can see here, there are no dishes. Now, it's good to do this for dishwashers, because it gets the heat gets really built up, and you want to do this about once a month, every 2 months, depending on how hard the water is. Now, if you're getting city water, it's not too bad. But you will notice that you'll get deposits like this. If you have well water, depending if the water is hard, you can see an increased amount of calcium and lime buildup. So let me go ahead and close this. Now, once you have the chemical, the cleaner in your dishwasher, you want to go ahead and you want a normal wash. You can use the added heat, and if you have the steam, you can use the steam as well. Now, what this is going to do is add some extra heat to this. When the chemical is used, or the cleaner is used, in hot water, which is about 190 to 200 degrees, and it helps remove all the deposits a lot more. Now, once you get ready, choose start and let it run through its cycle. Now, once the dishwasher is done, as you can see here, now it's spotless. It's really clean. You don't see all the lime scale or any of the calcium buildup. Now, once it gets done with the main wash, all you have to do is wash it again, like so. Run the same cycle on normal, and don't put no detergent whatsoever in it. Just let it wash clean with just fresh water. Select it, start it, and let it run. When it's finished, I'm going to show you what it's going to look like. And this way, now you'll know how to remove the deposits and stuff inside your dishwasher. Well, and here we go. I'm going to show you the final touch. And as you can see, it looks spotless. There's no smears. You remember the line, the salt, or the lime deposit that you've seen down here? It's gone. All the smears here, you remember the rainbow colors? Everything's gone. And that's there. That's how you can clean the inside of your dishwasher to remove the scaling from calcium buildup, lime buildup, hard minerals, and that's all there is. I would recommend that you do this at least once a month, every 2 months, depending on how much hard water is in your water. If you're using city water or well water, and that's all there is to it. Well, I'm your host, Mr. Fix-It. Thank you for watching.